This is Diamond, one of the dogs that was rescued from a local home, and now he's up for adoption at Orange County Animal Services.
Officials from the shelter tell WESH 2 News that an investigation is underway right now in this case. Workers could only say that these dogs had been living in terrible conditions. Most were shy when they arrived at Animal Services.
We can already see in the few days that they've been here that they're warming up. So they will definitely come out of their shell when they're in their home.
Staff at the shelter believe most of the dogs are mixed breeds between 2 and 4 years of age and say they're easygoing.
We haven't seen any aggressive tendencies. They get along well with other dogs. They've been getting along well with people. All things considered, they seem very well adjusted.
Those 35 small dogs came to the shelter about a week ago.
So we've had several adopted, some go out to rescue groups. We have 19 that are currently available for adoption.
Officials say the dogs had fleas, some were too skinny, and a few have heartworms. But with some vet care and love, these dogs will make their new families very happy.
There's nothing more rewarding than adopting a dog that's come from a bad situation and providing them a loving forever home. And they are so truly appreciative when that happens. It's the perfect gift to them. And it's a gift to you.
If you're interested in adopting one of these dogs, we're posting more information on our website. Just head to WESH.com. In Orange County, Jason Guy, WESH 2 News.